got the silk scarf and everything.
Thank you. this will actually pull loose. And underneath here, right, is a little truck that slides in the middle. Yeah, and I'll show you some of this. The door is part of the tower.
Sure.
So when you take off, and you don't want this like this, you don't want the door closed. So if you actually take off, you want the door to close. So if you put it like this, on takeoff, it'll be like that. So the canopy can come forward and knock it in the head. But then during flight,
what is the purpose of the
wall?
Is that an emergency?
Yeah.
External emergency?
Yeah, there's a loop here. It's a ball here. It's connected to a cable here.
Sure.
When you pull on that, these pull forward.
Right, yeah, I see that.
And the canopy, you're supposed to hit it like this. And it comes loose off of the track.
Yeah, that's
it. It goes flying off. It goes
emergency.
Yeah, jettison.
Jettison.
So you jettison the canopy. It's in. Yeah.
An occasional lengthy article. Aren't you in Ottawa?
Yeah. There's a guy called Dave O'Malley. He writes all these articles.
Right, yeah.
About
you're fascinated.
Well, what happens with Dave, what happens is that
somebody in a lake today. He was on the other side of the property. Got a nice pull-off swim, but we recovered him and the chute. We're good to go there. So right now, if you look, this particular jumper on the left is downwind. And boy, is he cooking. Now as he gets a little closer, he can hear us. Unless it's Batwoman, in which case she can hear us. Now she's actually coming right over the car. Check this out. Wave at her. Here she comes. Look for the landing. Oh, yeah. Nicely done, Batwoman. She's not foolish. She got away from the guys in a hurry. Got down here. Now she'll be coming up to the line after she recovers her chute, and you'll get a chance to meet her. Very difficult. I've got the right song just for them. Check this out. Okay. But first, we're going to have a landing. And I think it might be Mr. Incredible. Am I right? Yeah, Mrs. Incredible's like, hey, he's coming back. With the American flag and trail. Mr. Incredible's kicking his feet. He can hear you. Yep. All right, here we come for the landing, ladies and gentlemen. He looks a little unstable. Hang on. Oh, you got it. Here we go. Oh, yeah. 2 feet straight up. Nice, Mr. Incredible. He's on his way in. Now, let's see if he greets Mrs. Incredible. Sure enough. There you go. Very nice. That woman is there as well. Now they will all come up to the line to meet you kids here in just a few minutes. Hang tight as we get our last two skydivers inbound. This one here is actually hovering over the area right behind the announcer stand to the left. See if he makes a approach back inbound. Mr. Incredible is getting directions from the crowd. Spider-Man shooting the web.